Not too sure I was. Vamos, Jackson.
They finished repairs on the plane this morning. She's waiting for us on the flight deck.
She has a name.
You named the plane. Our plane? And you didn't say anything.
You never asked.
You think the intel boys got the fleet position right?
They better. If we pull this off, they'll be writing about us in history books.
Yeah, well, I'd rather not be history today, so do us both a favor and keep the crazy stunts to a minimum.
Stunts? Ouch, buddy.
Pendejo. You ever wonder why you haven't been promoted yet?
Why is that, smartass?
Because this isn't the Wade Jackson show, amigo. This is war. All of us just want to win and go home.
You worry about keeping the zeros off my tail, and I'll get us home.
Hey, hold the elevator! Got you, Jackson. Take us up!
How many medals do you think we'll win if we pull this off, Jackson?
After today, they're gonna have to name one after me, Miller.
Just remember, we're a team up there. And stay in formation this time, or the SAG will have both your stripes.
Yeah, formations just slow me down.
You see what I have to deal with? Look at that. It's a beautiful day. Manos a la masa, a lady awaits.
Buck says I down more zeros than you, Jack.
Come on, man, don't encourage him.
Radio check for Sugar 17. Hear you loud and clear.
Intercom's working fine.
Hey, they're signaling for pre-flight check. Check the elevators in the back. All right, elevators are good. Okay, Jackson, let's check the ailerons.
Right wing's good.
Great, now the left aileron.
Left wing's good.
All right, do an engine run-up. Make sure she doesn't blow out.
She's burning.
She sounds good. Ease off, Jackson.
Sugar 17, this is Tower. You're cleared for takeoff.
Okay, let's get her in the air.
Ready, Hernandez?
As ready as I'll ever be strapped to you. All right, here we go, full power. Release those brakes. Por favor, no fancy tricks.
You're no fun.
This isn't supposed to be fun, Bendejo. So, you gonna tell me her name or what?
Which one?
The plane. This plane.
You still hung up on that?
Well, what do you want to talk about? Fine, keep your secrets.
Sugar 10 to all Victor aircraft. Who's out of formation?
Something's not right.
Oh my God!
Holy shit!
Goddamn zeros out of nowhere!
They're on our torpedo bombers. Fighters aren't here yet. S-17, get on those bandits.
Already on it. You got our tail, Hernandez?
MG's out! Keep them off the torpedo bombers.
Thank you.
Might be punching out! Taking too much heat!
Coming. We're up mad here. We're losing too many. There's only anyone left for a bombing run. We gotta go for it. Watch our knife. Not today.
Not me, idiot. Ain't better. Dead at 4 o'clock. Regroup for the second time. Climb and get to the clouds.
Watch our knives!
We're getting killed down here. Spike or not, we gotta climb! All BS and BV aircraft, regroup for the second dive. Climb and get to the clouds.
Steady! 200 more!
Form up behind us and take the shot.
Gonna be by the skin of our teeth, isn't it?
It'll be close enough.
All aircrafts, draw fire from S-17.
Altitude!
Altimeter busted!
I think you better hang on back there!
I'm hit! Watch it out! Jackson, it's on you!
Feeling steady! 200 more! A little farther! Almost! Now, Jackson!
It saddens me to see the fatherland defiled. By filthy Russians, others. There's nothing left for us here. If the Reich is to live on, I must know their safe passage to temporal love.
I was counting on you, Richter.
But you've proven non-essential.
No! 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 Sir, no! I will get you what you require. I sweat.
Your time is short.
I understand. Mein Führer.
By the time I got here, you guys were already locked up. So I borrowed a bomb from the Ruskies and turned myself in. We got about an hour before that wall blows wide open and we waltz right out of here.
If we live that long?
I can't trust him. He's just a fucking pilot.
A fucking ace pilot is what you mean.
I'm with the lady. What the hell do you know about explosives?
Yeah? Well, fuck you too, then.
I'll tell you why we can trust him.
Here we go.
Wade's more than capable of getting us out. Files in hand.
Stupid son of a bitch! You could have gotten us both. Oh, shit. All right. Okay. I'll get you out of here, but it's gonna hurt like hell.
Come on, man.
No, you're not. Wait. Wake up.
Wade. Nah, today's not the day.
We need to find out where we are, so I'm gonna have to leave you here. Think about the Yankees.
What? You know I'm a doctor. Side man, it sucks.
You're welcome, pendejo. I need your gun. Lost mine in the crash. The one you caused.
What am I supposed to do?
Keep yourself bandaged up. I don't want you bleeding out and missing all the fun. Stay out of sight till I get back.
しゃべろ。動きの中をしゃべろ。開くて怪我をしているようだ。
ら食料は俺がもらうぞ。
衛兵の飯など食えたものか。
Coming, buddy.
キリがないな。
おい、さっさと見つけ出せ。
いつまで探すつも
りだ。おかしいな。 出られる。
Mateo!
Mateo. I'm coming, buddy.
前までには奴らも観念するさ。こいつら何も喋らん。二人とも殺して行くぞ。いや、まだ時間はあるぞ。衛兵どもがここに来るまでしばらくかかる。
They're still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them free.
I'm aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez. The ungrateful one's Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We lucky they gave us ammo. That one's dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, we got company!
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just along for the ride.
All right, men, this ain't the Savoy. Let's get moving. Kibble, Hernandez, you're with me.
Enemy grenade!
You're with me.
Grenade!
Oh.
Ah!
移動する!
Better than loading trucks, that's for damn sure.
Hey, you guys said you were 93rd. Never heard of it.
Bet you ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in the credit getting business.
Oh, a colored regiment.
Yep. You see any snakes or centipedes? Let me know. We'll get the cookout ready.
Hold up.
See something?
No. But when that sniper got Thompson, he was on a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
We draw the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name's up.
Hope there's grits in heaven.
My bait?
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the canopy. Go! Smoke! When I get the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh! Means run fucking fast. Now!
Still got all my parts.
Okay, we need to get to that tree line. Into the grass and stay low.
When you get by, meet at the trees. Going for it.
Stay low.
When you get by, meet at the trees. Going for it. That was close.
Yeah.
That was close.
Thank you.
He's gotta be close. Check the treetops.
What the hell? Why the ropes?
These crazy motherfuckers strapped themselves up in trees.
What are we doing out here anyway?
Brass shifting the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
It's a Japanese base not far from here. It's protected by a hollowed-out ridge.
The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door. And we're the key. What
the hell does that mean?
Wait, just shut up and do what he says.
Clear out that ridge. Move on that base. Brass shipped in the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
The Japanese base not far from
here. The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door. And we're the key.
The hell is that?
Shift in the 93rd. The 23rd take this rock. The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door.
What the hell does that mean?
Have gotten out.
Our obligations to our country never cease but with our lives.
That doesn't sound like Lenny.
John Adams.
Well, someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We could use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed, and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. His mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese. Well, Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama Howard.
That the ridge?
That's the one.
Holy shit. You're kidding. Are you insane?
Kibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me.
Wilco.
Howard, you're a dragon.
Once we clear the wire, we'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get to that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look, in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You do well to learn it.
Low and quiet, boys.
Howard, Jackson, to the left. The rest of you, on me.
Jackson, give me a hand. By the time you got your hands dirty.
After you.
is this?
See him stop us now.
Are you fucking crazy? Why would you fire that here? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
The invite's not for them. It's for the rest of my men. Right on schedule.
Lieutenant, come take a look at this.
Can they finish the job?
Dive bomber.
You know anyone can fly it?
This was your plan all along.
My men can take the base. Slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, wouldn't that be something?
I'm your man, Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that. Let's get down there.
Do you even know how to land that thing? When's that ever stopped me?
Been there all. Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! Let's go! Regroup with the tanks!
Ah!
Let's go! Regroup with the tanks!
Yes! Showtime, Wade!
We'll push you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get you in position.
Find us some runway, and we'll handle the rest.
I don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
Idea.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
We heard Steiner's been creeping around the commercial district.
Makes sense. He's never far from the slaughter.
It's foolish.
Let's go.
Now wait, wait. We should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
George! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
But you think
they might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on. So how will you kill Steiner, Lady Nightingale?
I told you to stop calling me that.
The name gives the survivors hope, Polina.
Hope won't win this war.
Боже мой.
Bastards.
To followers of Lady Nightingale. Anyone who gives asylum to this terrorist will face the most severe penalties.
Let's go up this way.
Do you think the sniper could be one of Steiner's Jägermorders?
We should be more careful.
Alina! Do you hear that? Take a look.
He's driving towards the commercial district. You may be right about those Jägermorders, Misha.
Let's move before we lose sight of him.
Misha, be careful! Shit! Get down!
What do we do? What do we do?
Try drawing fire with my knife!
Do what?
Just trust me!
Drawing fire!
Cut them out! Let's go! To shoot! Blin!
Ready?
Now!
Давай!
Snipers down!
Move it, давай!
Spot.
Ready? Move it, давай! Get down!
Now!
Давай!
Snipers down!
Thank you. behind you!
Finally fucking dead? Well, you didn't have to fight him.
Well, we should be safe for now. Two Jaeger murders. You must have been worried.
It means we're getting close.
Let's keep moving then. Look, Steiner's vehicle.
I can't shoot him while he's in there.
Let's try to get closer.
I can't wait to put a bullet through Steiner's head.
Wait. This is bad for Lena.
We can't strike from here. There's too many of them to kill.
Shit. Steiner.
There, on the right.
Bastard.
He might be Steiner's superior.
Sniper, get down!
You okay?
Misha!
It's not as bad as it looks.
Just hold still and let me check.
That doesn't sound good.
It's not.
We don't have time for this, Istrocha. You hear me?
I need to get you somewhere safe to patch you up. You're not going to die here. Up! Let's move! I'm getting you to the post office. We'll be safe there. Steady your breathing. We'll be safe there. Steady your breathing. Misha!
They're closing in!
We're almost there!
Trinity, stand!
Shit! Rockets!
We won't make it!
Shut your mouth! I have you! This knife isn't going to get us out of here. Look, we need to...
Please.
No, you're delirious. Come on, we have to move.
Daniela, go!
No! You cover the opening. I go out and flank them.
There is no time.
Go.
I will slow them down.
Lady Nightingale, I know you are here somewhere.
Bastard.
You will not get away this time, little bird.
Los jetzt! Bewegung! Direkt voraus! Sonst stößt ihr euch die Kehle auf!
Sie kann nirgendwo hin. Weiter suchen!
These men have eliminated far deadlier threats than you, girl. You are all alone in here.
Bastard.
Have eliminated far deadlier threats than you, girl. You are all alone in here. Have eliminated far deadlier threats than you, girl. You are all alone in here.
Bastard.
Deadlier threats than you, girl. You are all alone in here.
Bastard.
Nichts gewachsen.
Befreien Sie uns von dieser Plage! Ihnen leicht fallen! Schluss mit dieser Charade!
Is this the best your Nazi fucks have to offer?
Bleiben Sie wachsam! Dame Nachtingall ist hier irgendwo drin.
Is this the best your Nazi fucks have to offer?
Bleiben Sie wachsam! Dame Nachtingall ist hier irgendwo drin.
Is this the best your Nazi fucks have to offer?
Bleiben Sie wachsam! Dame Nachtingall ist hier irgendwo drin.
Zeig Steiner, was wir mit Russen abschaffen!
Lady Nightingale,
to stop here.
die for this miserable city. Do you feel like a hero yet, Lady Nightingale?
This much more!
Yeah! Rot. Sweet dreams.
Bring in the Zimir! Toto de Leventic!
attacking. Dieser Sieg nirgend verstecken können.
Troops gone, and you're next.
Nothing without your rifle, Lady Nightingale. Exactly where I want you. Nightingale, you are exactly where I want you. You will not escape Stalingrad alive. Kill me, Paulina? You are welcome to try.
ancient bitch! Little nurse girl wanting fuck! Jesus!
You've already lost. You fucking Nazis. We'll all die here in Stalingrad. You took everything from me. Now it's my turn.
Find satisfaction in this. It won't end with me. We'll destroy you all.
You won't be doing anything.
Not me.
It's your turn! Fascistkaya! Spinya! All you've left me is this knife.
Help you.
Incredible. You're all the same. I've killed more of you than I can count. And you all spout the same pathetic bullshit. Freisinger. Is he supposed to scare me? Another piece of fascist filth. Don't worry. I'll hunt him down next. Gah! You thought you'd take my city and crush my people. You tried to break me, but you failed. You created Lady Nightingale. And now, she's destroyed you.
Freisinger want with a lowly officer on the Eastern Front?
What does it matter?
It matters a great deal to me, Fraulein.
Nice lighter. From what I could gather, Freisinger was recruiting Steiner for some special project.
Project Phoenix.
Could be. All I know is, I was sent to kill Freisinger.
There's gotta be a better way out of here.
There is no way out of here. Unless, of course, you have decided to do the intelligent thing.
Open that door back up, and I'll show you the intelligent thing.
You can get me out alive?
What?
I can.
You two-faced bastard.
You got it all wrong, mate.
I don't follow.
I don't care what color his skin is. Haven't you heard about the Aussies and the Brits? We were the pieces of shit flushed down the Crown's dunny.
Yes, yes, of course, but your nations are allies.
It was more like master-servant. I did what I did because to every Brit, folks like me are expendable.
Thank you.
today, princess?
I'm savoring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry.